The yeas are 57. The nays are 43.
Republican senators in the United States voted not guilty in enough numbers to acquit Donald Trump of inciting an attack on the U.S. Capitol last month. House Democrats had voted to charge him, arguing he caused the violent attack by claiming for months that last year's election had been stolen from him. Seven Republican senators agreed, joining 50 Democrats to vote guilty. But it was still 10 votes short of the number needed to convict the former president.